try.
Let's go, Roughnecks!
Is this starting the guy that we started last?
Yes, that's McDonald.
McDonald on the keeper.
There it is again.
Oh!
Gary Shepard.
Can't stop the clock.
The fair takes another lead, and that will likely be the final play of the game.
Hello, friends. So that, like the announcer said, that was the end of the game, and the final score was Battlehawks 24. I think 20, it was 21 to 15. So Battlehawks 21, Battlehawks 24, Roughnecks 15. So yeah, that's final score. We couldn't get any offense close to the end of the fourth quarter. We couldn't get any offense going. But they got the, like I said, my post-game show, St. Louis got the better hand of us. I mean, I just don't know what's going on with the Roughnecks. So, yeah, so that'll be the end of my second part of the Triple Header vlog. And I'll be back for the Dynamo 2, which is the final part of my Triple Header vlog, and hopefully Dynamo 2 could win against this Colorado Rapids, which they're the ones that enter a perfect home streak at Aviva Stadium. So hopefully I see you over there, and let me get out of this this TDECU Stadium garage, and I'll be there tonight. I'll be at the Aviva Stadium tonight. So peace out. Oh yeah, before I end this video, I think Rob Zip posted, he uploaded a vegan food. I haven't watched it yet. Gotta make sure to watch his video. Watch his vlogs. Cause I know myself, I haven't seen his vlogs either. So I'ma try to watch it too. So okay guys, I just wanna tell you that. So peace out.